Yeah, until that's an intent mechanic. I think this game intentionally gets you the toilet long before after.
You have less than 25% power! Stop it!
Oh, okay. It was warning me about the whole pipe thing not continuing. But unfortunately, you're just like the dumbass. Hold slightly tight. Actually, I was focusing on the pipe to see that there.
More of the climbing in the pipes! Nope. They were supposed to have this construction finished months ago!
Quit whining and climb, pansy boy! Climb!
Yeah. Why would I shimmy all the time? And jump. I should be eating me.
Come on, Winky! Grab on!
Happy trails, lads!
What? Wow, okay. Really, I hate you. But I hate you. Stop, I can't shoot you. Okay.
How tall is this building?
Get out of here. I feel like I'm playing a weird version of... Crash the
car.
We like exactly where we belong.
Ow, ow, ow! Oh,
stop! Everyone stop!
Oh, what?
Well, I'm standing in garbage, for one. Heroes of my caliber don't stand in garbage, alright?
Heroes of your caliber fall back into teaching.
Also, I've got a villain with a magic helmet that does things that apparently only he can see. It's kinda hard to look awesome when you're chasing a crazy person who has imaginary powers.
And it's kinda hard to look awesome when I'm stuck to a mouth breather like you!
Let's not forget I spend most of the comic beating up women. Not good for my image, so... Everyone, back to your original places. We're just gonna do this again.
What?!
You heard me.
No way!
I'm sorry? Looking at the situation, I don't think you have a choice.
Oh, maybe I don't, but I can sure as hell ruin every scene for you, you whiny prima donna.
Oh, yeah? And how are you gonna do that?
Like this!
Stop it!
Do that again.
You like that?
Please do that again. I dare you.
I'm sorry! Yep. Stop! Oh, God! Let it go! You
get the me.
You!
Oh my God, are you gonna like life like?
Even pass.
Jesus, the real life video.
Mercy, mercy, okay.
Who's Captain Smiley?
Oh, that's interesting. Nobody. This is an interesting game.
Sucks. So, you wanna go learn stuff?
Yes.
Why you gotta do it backwards? Why you gotta do that at all?
No. Captain Smiley.
My God, this is
more like Captain.
Pretty accurate of comic book people.
Keith's Comics, this is Keith. Captain Smiley Comics, yeah, we got them. Tell you what, you come down here right now, you can have the whole box for free.
God damn it. It's rage inducing. What the hell am I watching? Well, this is more interesting than golf. Oh, you were enjoying this comic book until it became your only source of toilet paper.
You know, fellas, I think we can do something with this.
What is the hand creep? The hand creep.
Not so fast, Forrest. I think Gerda needs to talk to us. Yo, you need to talk to Gerda first or something before we can do stuff.
This has to be the same developer behind.
Not so fast, Forrest. I think Gerda needs. Oh, Gerda, what's with the business getup?
Get over here, you two. We need to talk.
Oh, no. We let the other girl talk.
Captain.
What is all this, Gerda? What's going on?
Things have changed. What?
I get an avatar reward? I just played this long?
No jump, huh? Let's check out the other direction first. I want to see all this dump has to offer.
What? Why is that guy in there?
Sit back and relax. Take a look at all them stats. You certainly had a busy boy, haven't you?
They have a special song for the stats. This game is all sorts of funny.
No new things in base, comprende?
What do you
think? Oh, I wonder where my brain is at. Weird. Thinking stuff is crazy. Anyway, no jumping.
No jumping in here? Oh, too bad, because I look pretty dang cool when I jump. I'm not going to jump for these twisted pixel guys. They don't own me. Sorry.
Oh my god, what?
What's Brad doing here?
Isn't it obvious? He wants to hang out with me. Hey, Brad!
Hey, Brad. Great to see you. Why are you here?
Well, seeing as how your comic's canceled, and since you totally hosed the Bradcopter, I got no other ride. The Bradster and his babes are flopping here for a while. And if you got a problem with that, sit on
we
it.
We love you, Brad!
Whatever, babe.
Oh, this sucks.
Awesome!
I got money for talking.
What is that weird looking thing? I feel like I want to kick it. Or make you kick it. Really, really hard.
The Adventures of Captain Smiley, our original, is bankrupt. Uh-oh. Dickman walking.
Interesting.
Stir.
Hey, anyone got $10? I'll pay you back.
Doubt it.
Hello, friend.
We do. Wait, what? Okay, I should pause my screen. I pressed the button before.
Oh, look, the mall! I love that game.
I don't know, it was too
was
short
to
and they
to
totally
to
ripped people off of the
page,
DLC that should have already been included in the real game.
$10? Who carries that kind of cash around with them?
That's another one of their games. Oh, alien guy? Interesting, actually. That's another game. It's not really enough about the quality. It's actually kind of interesting. Oh god, you can flip things around. I have a feeling it's somewhat based on Pikmin. Game. Looks like an interesting game. This is like all our other games, and they've just, like, shamelessly put plugs there. Did they seriously just make me?
You want to pay the electric bill, don't ya? Then get to the lunch room!
I thought it was the other... You seriously made it go the other direction?
Okay. Winkelmeyer!
Captain! So good to see you again, co-worker!
Co-what? No, we are not co-anything!
After me lose job in your comic book, Winkelmeyer lose lease on Greenwood, me special people hospital. So, nice twisted pixel people gave Winkelmeyer a job! Plus many medical and dental benefits.
Oh my god.
When we make enough monies, we go buy a reopened Greenwood and help special peoples once more, including you.
What kind of job do they give a mental case like you?
Me as upgrade merchant. Captain can buy many upgrades and collectibles with monies he earns from completing tasks in comic books. Come back anytime. Winklemeyer wait for you.
Jesus. This game is interesting. More health for dying less. That's the only thing I care about.
No.
Wait, the videos I find extremely interesting. No. Uzi bonus. You get bonus earnings for buying the videos. I love there's no label. It's just like you're just buying a box with a video in it. It's a set video that you can look up. But otherwise, you don't know what
really?
The hell you
do. I wish I could just spin my guns around a bit. Always makes me look cooler. Oh, I'm pretty stupid. I can't pull my guns out in here.
Those are the
excellent
developers.
Work, guys. Seriously, I love it. Thank you. Carry on.
Didn't you people read his comic? This guy's a hack.
As far as I'm concerned, you guys are the real heroes.
What do you see in this guy? He's got about as much appeal as a wart.
Looking good, guys. Looking good.
Yeah, looking real good.
Okay, thanks. Now go make us some money.
They're using us to make them money? So the story is... The people... Okay. So this game is actually interesting. I don't want to play it because it's a side-scrolling... Well, it's somewhat... I think there's different styles in this game. But mostly, I don't want to play it because... of the style of video game, which is beat 'em up. I probably wouldn't even play Deadpool. So I've... When Deadpool came out, I kind of watched the whole Let's Play, so I would never play it. But I don't think I don't even think it's the same game studio it might be. But, just saying, like, I don't like this game. But, I will say, it's making me laugh, and I think it's hilarious. So I will recommend it, based on that. What's the next game I haven't played? I know there's a few games.